off to E-Zone, off to the mothership, I mean E-Zone, and I've forgotten to get something out of my bungalow, so I'll go and get that. Oops, Daisy, I think I've left I've got my phone in the... Right, off to E-Zone, the mothership, E-Zone. But before I'm off to E-Zone, I'm going to pick up Jake. Because we're both going to the mothership, I'm in E-Zone. So we've got Jake Kerr as the co-presenter today. So yeah. Leah. Landmarks is. You see that? We'll put it out in front of us and open up that door. Luckily I've got brakes. There. Oh. we give a big...
Twas a morning in July, I was walking through Tipperary, when I heard the battle cry. And go to fight the forces of the ground. Will you march with only... Twas a morning in July, I was walking through Tipperary, when I heard the battle cry from the mountain overhead. When I looked up in the sky, saw an Irish soldier laddie. He looked at me very fearlessly and said, will you stand in the band like a true Irishman and go to fight the forces of the ground? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield? For tonight we're going to free old Wexford town. Says I, me soldier boy, will you take me to your captain? It will be my pride and joy for to serve with you today. My own brother fell at Cork, and my son at Enniscorthy. Until the noble captain I will say, I will stand in the van like a true Irishman, and go to back the forces of the ground. I will march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, for tonight we're going to free old Wexford town. Stand in the van like a true Irishman and go to fight the forces of the ground. Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, or to Wexford on the real Wexford town? As we march back home again in the shadow of the evening, with our banners flying low to the memory of our dead, we returned unto our homes, but without our soldier laddie. I never will forget the words he said. Will you stand in the van like a true Irishman and go to fight the forces of the ground? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, or tonight we're going to free old Wexford town? Will you stand in the van like a true Irishman and go to fight the forces of the ground? Will you march with O'Neill to an Irish battlefield, or tonight we're going to free old Wexford town?
You all right, mate?
Yeah, not too bad.
How you doing?
Yeah, I'm doing good, actually.
Oh, we name it to Sam Hall. Chimney sweep. Oh, my name it to Sam Hall. Chimney sweep.
That's bad.
Oh, my name it to Sam Hall.
At a moment.
I'm back to Carl.
Huh?
Back to Carlene now.
Back to Carlene?
Yeah. Near the car, Megan.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm back on that now.
That? Carl Megan's okay, but it's not for me.
Nah.
Really.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I've tried car making before, my mum does it. Mean, and I don't like it. Mean.
Yeah, I know what you mean there, mate.
I like things, for me, I like things that are more like manual, so it's sort of like carpentry. Also, I like computers, in the back room as well. In the back room, Darren does, what Steve does on Wednesdays, so I like them.
Yep.
And on the Friday, the power graphy, I like that sort of thing and all.
Yeah, I know what you mean, mate.
Well, one thing I don't like is about a lot of the members that goes through his own. If they're talking to you, or talking to someone who's partially deaf or deaf,
yeah,
and they don't hear you, can you repeat that again, please? And I couldn't hear you. Right?
Yeah.
And you get closer, so you, a little bit closer, not too close, but a little bit closer to say, you know, just to hear them what they say, then they will go behind your back and accuse you of getting in their personal space.
Yeah.
Name.
Yeah, I know what you mean, mate.
And that winds me up because I don't get in their personal space.
Nah.
I get closer when I don't hear them.
Yeah.
Because, and come on, anyone does that. Mean. And I'd wind me up, and then anyone says to me, I've got into their personal space, and no, I didn't. Then that never happened, and so you've been spotted, you've been saying that. Doesn't matter, because I didn't get into their personal space. When someone is talking to me and I don't hear them, I always say, so if you can you repeat that, I didn't again, hear you, and I'll get a little bit closer, but not too close. So I won't get into that person's space, I'll get closer so I can hear them. There's a difference. Right? And these people got to realise, they're not just people there who have autism and other disabilities. Right? There's also people there who have hearing loss or slight hearing loss.
Yeah. Yeah, I know what you mean there, mate.
Let's face it, there was Stephen Holmes, didn't there? He's a family dad.
Yeah.
Right? He gets in people's personal space, but that's just who he is.
Yeah.
He comes up to me and gives me a bear hug. I don't really like him doing that, but I realise that's the part of the things he does. That's part of him. So it doesn't bother me.
Yeah, I know what you mean by that, mate, yeah.
Then we've got Chris, who's is deaf or partially deaf.
Yep.
And there's myself. What?
Yeah, I know what you mean there, mate.
Where's Chapin House?
No idea.
I know it's somewhere around here, but I don't know exactly where it is.
Probably have to Google it, mate. Oh, you know OT?
Who?
OT.
Yeah.
Rung them up.
Yeah.
Plane. They gave me 5 gigs. The data, instead of 3. £30 a month.
Cool.
Unlimited calls and texts.
That's not bad.
Do you know what I said?
What's he doing on the road? He's going too slow, he shouldn't be on the road. They're not road tax.
Yeah. Hit the horn
now. Nah. they shouldn't be on the road because they're not road taxed. That one's too small, it shouldn't be on the road. Not road taxed.
Should be on the power.
No, it should be. The bigger ones should be on the way because they're road tax.
Yeah.
I left
my Irish mother. Mother.
Windy today, innit?
Yeah, it is a bit. Right, because we're here. Why did I put that pole there for?
Yeah, I said to them, look, 3 gigs is not enough, can you up it to 5 or something? And that's what they did.
Have I charged New X to be that?
Only £2, 5 gigs.
£2 extra on two, yeah?
Yeah, it's not bad.
That's not bad, but £2 extra, it's worth it. I mean?
It's worth it.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Pretty good.
Wow. Speak status! Oh, more one. Back to Gayward from Northland Industrial Estate.
Yep.
Got the last song there, and a song
which, if by chance you don't know, Alec here in the middle will come in and teach you the chorus.
Wait a minute, I'm already telling him. What are you? I'm telling that you'll be. Do you think I'm a dummy?
You look like two dummies.
Okay.
Anyway, if you don't know the chorus, he will come in and he'll just tell you the words just before it, saying you'll be able to get into it, you know what I mean? Best you get. It's a beautiful song called
Love
Us, and we learned the words of it, correct?
We were touring
the States.
Yeah.
I don't know if it was Ballymorphy State or Turf Lodge. So do your best, Adam.
Right.
Yeah, I've got cracks now. Yes, I can video tape with Fresh.
What's that?
I can video tape with Fresh now.
What's that?
The video tape software free.
Uh-huh. Yeah. You see that car though?
Yeah.
It came out of that turning, it took a bit wide.
Yeah.
Because it went a bit too fast.
Yeah, a bit too quick, eh?
I left
my own mother.
Bet I'll go have a jacket potato for tea.
I can't eat jackets.
They're filling.
I can't eat them because my bottom jaw doesn't match up with the front the top jaw.
Yeah.
And I can't show you that well.
Gone already.
He's up there.
Yeah, he's up there.
On the bus?
Yeah. They still don't have to worry about a bus anyway.
Huh?
They still don't have to worry about a bus anymore.
Bus right off the head there.
Yeah. How they've been then.
He's got a rotman in front. Beer stuff has come out.
I think I might have a coffee when I eat it.
I will be.
Oh my god, that's so funny, Glenn.
What is?
Someone that, a little devil man, was like arguing with each other over a marshmallow.
Who was?
Oh, someone was arguing over a bit of marshmallow.
Who was arguing over a marshmallow?
A troll. It's bloody hilarious.
Labour? There's a lot of Labours out here, isn't there?
Yeah, that's what I'm voting for, Labour.
I'm not.
I don't like Theresa May.
I'm not voting for Labour or Conservatives. You hear that?
Hmm?
You hear that?
No.
You hear that? It sounds like car screeching.
I didn't hear that, mate, honestly. I didn't hear.
It might be Charles Mitchell, it's under like it.
Yeah, it could be.
Well, it could be the Charles Mitchell.
Yeah, I don't know what the wife...
being silly.
I don't know what the Wi-Fi is going to be like, though.
At home?
At the hotel.
What hotel?
Centre Parks Hotel.
You're going away, are you?
Yeah, I'm going away next week.
What day?
Friday.
How long for?
Till Monday.
So you got Friday to Monday?
Yeah, I don't know what the Wi-Fi is going to be like, though.
Is that still in Norfolk?
Yeah, still in Norfolk.
So it's
near Thetford, I think. Not too sure.
Who you going with?
My key worker.
Uh-huh. Be nice to get away for a while, wouldn't it?
Yeah. I'll get on the work with my key workers.
Who's your key worker? Who's your key worker?
Oh, male key worker. Three lads going.
Who's your key worker?
Oh, anyone really.
Because my key worker is called Dave. My key worker's Dave.
Oh, I hate this man.
I do, but never mind.
Makes your stomach turn, doesn't it?
Well. Yep, he does make his stomach go because while I'm not seeing the cars sort of going the right way, I'm not moving. You know what I mean?
Can't even see.
He's got to see no one.
Yeah.
I'm not willing to go just in case there's someone coming the other way. You know what I mean? I know I can.
Yep.
That was easy.
Really easy. There's not much traffic now, is there?
That's funny, don't I?
Nah. Yeah, I'm staying with Sky.
You're staying with Sky?
Yeah. I might get Now TV or something. I could get that for £22 a month for fibre optic.
Come here, mate. Speak up a bit.
I can get that for £22 a month for fibre optic.
Fibre optic?
Yeah.
Sky.
The Now TV.
Oh, my TV. We've got Sky.
Now Team. Sky owns Now TV.
Yeah, but you've got Sky. You've got
two channels,
haven't you? So what's the point
of
Now TV?
It's just that what's TV has,
I can't get anything else. I can't get some BT or Talk because I can't get a decent.
Yeah, I can't get BT or Talk.
But maybe you could be probably get a preset to go for a dish.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
All free view and.
You know what, some people. Luckily I'm one of those people who like sticking to speed limits, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's a lot of road users on these British roads that like going over the work car here, the tech control bar. Alright.
Yeah.
Smoking in his car. And then what? You're not supposed to smoke when you're driving.
No,
you're
really.
Especially not supposed to smoke when you're a taxi.
Yep.
In the car, that is. If you're a tech control, you should even more so you should drive and start smoking your car in your taxi. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know what you mean there, mate.
It's not fair on your passengers.
No.
But you're not supposed to smoke in your car full stop. Nice house. There is a nice house along this road. Isn't there?
What?
Nice houses along this road.
Yeah, I can't get BT either, Glenn. You're the same as me, really.
I can't get BT or Talk.
I can't get neither of them, mate. Can't even get Plus now.
Don't know why.
Because the shared on BT and that.
I think they've got their own line rental.
Yeah. Oh, excuse me. Bit of hay fever, isn't it?
Hay fever?
Yeah.
You do have that, don't you?
Yeah, I do have that. Pull that one up the nose. The wrong way. Cool.
Yeah, don't worry, love. She didn't want to stop, so I had to stop because she didn't want to. Silly woman.
Yeah.
Silly
I'll
woman.
I'll get ready now.
They close up. Yeah.
See you, Glenn.
There you go.
See you later, mate.
See you later, folks.
Beep.
my love.
As I went down to Galway town to seek for recreation, on the 17th of August behind me elevated, there was multitudes assembled with their tickets at the station. My eyes began to dazzle, for I go on to see the races. With me back, follow me do, follow me to the Idle Day. There were passengers from Limerick, and men from Tipperary, and the boys from Connemara, and a pair of merry maidens. There was people from Cork City who were loyal, true and faithful. Seen loads of Fenian prisoners there from dying in foreign nations. With me whack, follow me do, follow me to the Idle Day. Well, it's there you'll see the pipers and the fiddlers competing, the nimble-footed dancers a-trippin' o'er the daisies. There was others crying cigars and lights and bills of all the races, and the colours of the jockeys as they mounted up their horses. With me whack, follow me do, follow me to the Idle Day. Well, it's there you'll see the jockeys a-mounting up full stately, the blue, the pink, the orange and green, the emblems of our nation. When the bell was rung for starting, all the horses seemed impatient. It seemed they never stood and round, their speed was so amazing. With me whack, follow me do, follow me to the Idle Day. There was half a million people there of all denominations, the Catholics, the Protestants, the Jews, the Presbyterians. There was yet no animosity, despite an all persuasion. The cordon and hospitality, and just some fresh acquaintance. With me whack, follow me do, follow me to the Idle Day. But now my throat is dry and I mean to end me song. Success has been the sport of life since race had first begun. Well, I've been to all the races and I've seen all the places, and I know that I'll return again to see the Galway races. With me whack, follow me do, follow me to the Idle Day. With me whack, follow me do, follow me to the Idle Day.
Most of all, I miss a girl in temporary
kicking off in Norwich. The Bank Junction, very heavy right to the north of the city. Queues there on the ring road both ways from Drayton and Newcastle. The ring road also really queuing now both ways from the A11 Newmarket Road and Earlham Road. In Kings Lynn, Lynn Road is slow from the train station and the A148 in Gaywood, especially heading out. Grave points are going on there and stop go boards are up. If you do see anything else, you can update me. Call 01603 617 421. I'm Andy Lake.
Back at home, as you can see. Back at GSS Videos Studios. So, speak to you later. Bye. And there's more to share.